Hi everyone, I'm a collector of Mathians, Pokemon cards, hoodies, jerseys. I also collect the Magic the Gathering cards. Waha. Collect, not play. I don't go, because I mean, I'll have to go and watch YouTube on how it works, how the game works. And I don't have time for that shit. So let's get down to business and shuffle the deck. So it's a surprise. And let's make it happen, Captain. Stop. So what we have is Windstorm Draken. Well, have you ever watched the movie how do I put this? Fucking life. Have you ever watched the movie, what's it called? Avatar? It's like one of those creatures from Avatar, kind of. It kind of looks like one of those creatures from Avatar. Next up on the docket, we have Forest Leadin. Whatever, we have some cool fucking asshole. I only collect them because they're cool. Let me put it to you that way. I don't care about the names. I cut them because they look cool. If they look cool, I'm into cool shit. Okay? You know, this little guy looks like a fish mixed with a dinosaur. Oh, then we have a creepy fucking person that looks like Granny. You want to play hide and seek? Giant crab that looks like this crab off of Moana. Some guy looks like a hunter. Actually, he looks First Nations. That's why I'm saying I respect the First Nations people, okay? Like Trudeau. Some guy that has a drill for him. I would not want to run to him in a dark alley. I'd probably be running the other way. Next we have this cool looking thing. I always started thinking, this is Magic the Gathering's version of the trainer cards. No, trainer cards have lame, not cool shit on them. This is something fucking cool. This guy kind of reminds me of someone I know. This reminds me of Buckbeak from Harry Potter. Apparently I'm reflecting myself in my own glasses. Next card. Sort of looks like a cathedral. Oh, that is the coolest thing I've ever seen. Remember that guy has the rolling shoulders? This guy kind of reminds me of him. Okay, warrior. But yeah, baby. That's this card. Another, looks like an enchant armor. So they have a magical kingdom. The island, I think this one might be new because I don't think I have this one yet in my collection. This guy reminds me of, this vampire dude reminds me of Vampire Boy. One of my friends on Instagram. A quick shout out to All Vampires, and now a shout out to Vampire Boy, who's not part of the, not technically not part of the family, because, yeah. Cause you're crazy. You know, Elizabeth, the adopter, so she be, they became sisters, apparently. we have this little thing. There's a little tree that looks like Groot. I am Groot. It's not Groot, but it looks like Groot. They have a mushroom. We have a guy who has a mushroom head. There's another that looks like an, either a troll, ogre, or... We have a cheetah. Cheetah girls with cheetah sisters. Sorry, true girls reference. Copy second 5, 4, 3, 2, 5. Little water goblin. This guy reminds you of a butler named Alex. Shiny one too. It's one of those, it's one of them shiny cards. This is like Barack Obama's wife, Michelle Obama. Now that's a bad thing. I'm saying it's a good thing because Michelle Obama, you have a card on that looks exactly like yeah. Some sort of angel with the attacking. Looks like attacking guy. It looks like we have. Hades, looks like Hades attack. Looks like Hades with wings attacking Mr. Freeze. Anyway, so yeah, there's this little guy. Looks like someone's yelling at him. We have a dragon that looks like Smog. We have this cloaking dude. That looks like. I have this girl, looks like Valkyrie from Thor Ragnarok, slash Avengers Endgame, cool creature. Something looks like this skull, skull. This one's a falcon. This guy looks like Doctor Strange. The girl looks like Maleficent. The guy looks like the guy who saves Aurora. We have this. Guy, Egyptian dude, there's a shark dude, If you're Villainese, I'm gonna make a reference to the show Street Sharks. Who remembers here? Who remembers Street Sharks? It's like Tangerine and Turtles, but with sharks. Fox? I'm Todd. Fox and the Hound reference. Probably this is supposed to be some sort of Grim Reaper. Looks like Ghost Rider. It's like a blue version of Ghost Rider. That just looks cool. This looks like Gilda from My Little Pony. Yes, I'm a brony, okay. Fine, stop subscribing channels if you want, but I'm gonna stop making videos. Hey, bad ram you. Camels, watch out, they spit. I'm Brendel. I'm Brendel Fly. Of references to the movie Fly. Well, again, my evil queen looks like one of those flying monkeys. And we're back to the beginning. That'll be this video for today. I'll do the other half of it. Those cuts tomorrow. Ow. Peace out.